NS settings. If I remember correctly, yeah, they're endless, so. But there's a reason I'm entering this saucer right now, because I wanna. I'm not gonna go head off. Oh, sorry for my mic there again. I'm not gonna head off toward the. So, what I can easily do is, unlike most games where you couldn't. Fuck off. You're able to land your saucer anywhere, or you're able to land it at certain points. Most of the time, you couldn't. You had to unlock the landing zones. At least in later games. I'm pushing the wrong button to re-switch my gun. That's what I was coming over here for. It is all these. Because again, it's. You would easily just go around. So I can't pick up tanks yet, so I'm not going to try. Oh shit. Okay.
Crypto, you don't have all. You have returned to the
So yeah.
injection site.
Certain areas are off limits, which, of course, the invisible walls. Which suck, but get used to them. They also tell you roughly where you gotta look for the things. Because there's so often. Gotta look. You never know. Oh shit. No, no, no. Get down. Ow. I'm not even gonna try and shoot you, because I know better than that. That's six. See, I'm sure there's 25 here. And they're all throughout, so. Fuck off. So. They're inside of buildings. I want to destroy the buildings, which sucks when I have to, because I gotta watch out for these tanks on the sides. Idiot. Let's see here. Yeah, I think I'll end up going back into my. Shipping. Seeing how that'll go. Of course. So let's keep this going. I also gotta heal up my saucer, which, if I remember correctly, switching to the duct array, hijacking a card, and absorbing its health. here first. Come on. Where? Come on. Oh, I guess I can't pick you up. Ah, this area has some in it. Yep. Before that can even hit me. You can fuck off. So. Again, it's just something that I've always done. Even when I played the games initially. Fuck off, fuck off. Not green. There we go. Oh, we got two more, huh? Oh, I can't wait until I get the damn chain. You done? We done now. So let's go ahead and walk this way. Oh my gosh. I forgot how open the map was. Yeah, there's 25 here. Which is sad. Because you actually have to walk around and everything. I'm not even going to bother keep looking. I'm just going to now do this. Well, mission goals, of course, whenever we want to go back. Yep. Return to the mothership. Oh, let's just see how well this goes. New mission available. Yay. Oh.
Now then, I know what you're thinking. What can I, a lowly novice, do to help bring about the destruction of Earth and the inevitable reign of the Furon Empire? Well, I'll tell you. It was in the earliest days of the Empire we realized our species was doomed. Eons of waging war on inferior races with unregulated atomic weaponry had mutated our genes. We could not propagate due to our complete and utter lack of genitalia. Fortunately, a Furon ship happened upon Earth on its way back from destroying the Martians. Human society was young and nubile. Sailors on a foreign planet, letting off steam, one thing led to another. Long story short, every human being alive today has buried deep in his genetic code a strand of Furon DNA. Over the eons, we've learned to clone ourselves. But with each iteration, the information degrades, and the results are increasingly unpredictable. The Furon genes in humanity's DNA are ancient, uncorrupted. They represent the future of the Furon race. If only we can get at them.
Okay. So. Still can't really...
If you want a saucer upgrade, or something a little more... Weapons and abilities.
So Zap-O-Matic and our Cell-Kinesis. So far we don't have anything available.
Did you want a saucer upgrade?
So yeah. Earth women are delicious. Should be after this mission that we are able to upgrade our stuff. So Let's see.
Crypto. I see a horde of humans up ahead, congregating at some sort of holy ground. Here's the plan. I want you to enter the fair, find a malleable human and lead it back to your ship for questioning. Get the picture?
Yay. Okay, so this is gonna be fun.
Someone there?
Nope. To take a halt. Okay.
Aware of your presence. The more people become aware of you, the more chance that those human policemen and the military will come to investigate you and take you down.
Adlai Smadlai, that guy's a smarty pants. Give me the dumber candidate every time. Ooh, I voted for Huffman, didn't I?
God damn it. Nope. So wait a minute. Enter the fair. God damn it. That's what we want. Okay. So it's just I don't target them. There we go. Okay, you can use of course to gain concentration, thereby allowing you to remain with this guy longer.
What we need is the dumbest, weakest-willed, most malleable human we can find. Admittedly, the competition will be fierce. You just have to scan them all. This human seems to be onto something. Will wonders never cease? Keep scanning the humans.
Let's see.
Bring it on, bad guys. I'm going all Joe Friday. I have a draft.
I want to marry Miss Rockwell, but instead I gotta sit here hour after hour, day after day, watching this dying wheel go up and down, round and round, over and over again until somebody dies. Hell of a metaphor.
Yes, yes! Like proteins from the primordial ooze, a pattern is emerging. Scan some more human minds, Crypto!
So, no.
I've analyzed all the thoughts you've collected, and I think I've isolated the perfect subject for you to...
probe and vaporize?
No. Abduct and bring back to the mothership.
Mine is more fun.
Abduct, not vaporize.
Damn it.
Okay, but humanity ain't gonna annihilate it.
Can I finish?
Can I stop you?
As I was saying... the newly crowned Miss Rockwell looks like a prime candidate for testing. She's envied and desired by other humans. She's highly persuadable. Best of all, she apparently has a brain the size of a peanut. Hypnotize her and send her back to your ship for collection.
Yay. So, the hypno ability, which I already knew about. Oh. Walk to the saucer.
Ooh, there it is again. That not so fresh feeling.
I just gotta keep this.
Hollywood, here I come. Save me a seat at Schwab's.
I just gotta keep it up.
Mike seems like the guy I'd want to have over for a barbecue. He's got my vote. Not that sleazebag Huffman.
I just want to keep the scan up.
All I can think about is Jane Russell in the hay. Va-voom.
So. There we go.
Doesn't look like the pie eating contest. Uh-oh. What's happening? Oh, God, please, no. Oh, it tickles.
It's probing time.
Oh, yeah, right there, that's the spot. Oh, that is delicious.
So vocal, so responsive. Never fails.
Of course.
Hurry, Crypto! The authorities are on their way! Get in your saucer!
No shit! Oh my gosh. God damn it. You all done or you're good. No, you're not. Where the hell did you come from? Fuck off. So... God damn it. I hear you. Where are you? There you are. You done? Now you are. It's not a major thing to destroy. Set. There we go. Everything's destroyed, and we're gone. We were never here. Mission complete. Disaster at Rockwell Fair. Fairgrounds left and tethered by a freak storm. Okay, so we're ready. Return to mothership. Which, yes, we're just going straight up to do that. Oh, yay. New missions available. Orthopox has researched a new upgrade. There we go. So that is what we need.
Here's the keys, and do be careful with this one.
Nope, so it's something with us. It's a Zap-O-Matic.
Well, you could learn
in our psychokinesis. So we're able to pick up vehicles and chain lightning to one additional target.
Don't use it all in one place. Step right up. Saucer upgrade it is. And Crypto, did you want a saucer upgrade?
We can't do anything with saucer yet. Oh my gosh.